second match for you guys now.
0-6-7.
Smash 4 players, oh yeah, so the team name of Canada is actually Smash 4 players that hate Smash 4.
Yeah.
It's a pretty long name, so I'm not gonna try and include that here.
Yeah.
But we got Alphabet and Red. Alphabet and Red. You're letting Brad do rock, paper, scissors? What is this? Obviously on a focus staff, I'm not sure if they know that, but... There we go. Alright. I hope they got it okay, good. They did not go to D-staff. That would be a very bad decision against them.
Two Ganons in the winner's final. Starting off
there were a lot of Ganons in this bracket.
Big,
I guess, yeah, like,
Ganon,
there's one of those.
Go Ganon, I can keep it with a Ganon.
I mean, Ganon is pretty good.
Maybe I'll have some turn.
There you go.
Double Ganon. These guys,
red team, or sorry, blue team got the food. Yeah, Rock is pretty well against Ganon, right? Because like you just get Ganon off stage and then you can kind of mess with his recovery.
I think the match is game. Yeah.
I actually don't know as much about that match. I'm inclined to think that like because of so Rock's projectiles and superior air game, I'm pretty sure like it tilts the matchup in Rock's favor. But I don't doubt for a second that Ganon has a good punish game on Rock.
Yeah.
Because yeah, Rock, Ganon has a habit of just kind of destroys the
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh man, so just right there, like James was giving Brad like quite a few quarters, and then I was at a decent high percent of the most. And Red Team takes a very solid lead here.
Oh,
good
wow.
Tech.
Not
wow. Get the red idea of the board air and just stay in this kind of the crap box on that hand. Messed up. This is not good for Fox. Yeah, this is really bad for
What?
Yeah, James doesn't usually drop those.
Yeah. And he ended up dying.
Gets hit by the boot again. That was probably gonna do that, I think, yeah. Whatever. Back. Yeah. But Blue Team has loaded it up and it's a bit. Like, it's not as, they're not down two stocks like they were before.
Because again, like China's frame one, so
yeah.
I don't think it would.
Really?
it's just like if they're on a, if your opponent's on a platform.
All right, so James has been in this kind of situation before, 2-on-1, and he's come back. I think he could do this. Yeah, I think he could too. He just had, like the fact that he, Devron has a myriad of projectiles.
Both these characters are
good. Oh, here he, yeah, almost had the game there. Oh, back throw, okay. But, like,
and he's not taking a lot of damage.
Exactly. Like, he has rid of the hyper pen.
Luke should have gone in before the arrow was there.
Exactly. He shouldn't have waited for it to happen. Oh, there? Back here? That's probably gonna do it. Alright, and the aim for his outcomes. Alright.
This is where it gets fun.
Yeah.
Not just Fox, though.
Yeah.
Luke.
Well, like James has been doing. Yeah, see, this is it.
That's good.
Dog, I think he should have gone for another quarter and, like,
he gets another chance here. Oh, smarter than every.
Oh, that was good. That was almost. James worth almost if we're not there. Alright, that's not safe. Alright, I think that's it. I think that's it. James pulled it off. What a guy.
From blue team in general, that was a sick comeback. Not just from, like, not just the blue team, but the blue team.
Yeah.
Like, that was a good comeback.
What a guy.
Like, stock leads are not leads in doubles.
Yeah. Well, they've been never against James. Like, again,
yeah,
his James, clutch factor, like, is so good.
Yeah. He is one great player.
Like, it's kind of become habit for us to, like, oh, 2-on-1, James can handle this.
Yeah.
Because he's done it so many times.
It's not just, like, a walk. It's, like, it's James 2v1. You have to, like,
yeah. Focus. Yeah, I just think he's just very good at leveraging that. That he's facing at that time. Because, like, at that time, like, he was just using projectiles just to get whatever damage he could. Yeah, and then once he got, alright, well, MSD, like, that's uncharacteristic, but, yeah, like, so once he got to a high enough percent, like, that's when he started to go through a grab or something like that. I'm not sure if the grab was the best way to go about it, because, that, like, Luke couldn't mess with that, but, anyways, second game, now that we're at, reset, I'm pretty surprised, their focus set is traditionally a very good option.
Yeah, I didn't see what they did.
I think it was FD and Wii or W. It was a big save on FD. Those bands are okay, but I still don't feel good about this cross player focus set.
Yeah.
Oh wow, back there. I don't think he's gonna be able to clean up that edge card.
Yeah, again.
Yeah. Red team has a very strong move here.
James is good, but I don't think
this is gonna be hard. Yeah, this is gonna be hard.
Game!
look on Grant's face, like, say what?
What happened? How did we go from losing a 2-1 to four stopping them?
True.
That'd be a question I'd be asking myself.
I mean, this is what they're going to do. Okay, Fountain, that's your choice. Here's a Rob. Wow. Okay, this will be fun and interesting. Let's go. One, go!
Yeah, this game is going to be rather volatile. Like that, like yeah. Because this stage is so small, things like positioning matter less, and there's also the weird platform layout that also messes with some characters' neutrals. So, by neutrals, I mean like their neutral game. Like, yeah, because those platforms. Like, so, like, for example, she can't short up fast, like, get past ball corner here because of those. It just kind of sucks. Oh, man. If he connected with an upper on both of those guys, like, that would have been. Oh, he has some delays too. Wow. Yeah. Alright, here we go.
James will do that.
That's right.
So much is happening right now.
It's a little hard to keep track of, but we'll do our best. Alright, let's go.
This is good numbers. See why those teams are
Red landing that grab on.
Worth, I think.
Yeah, I think that was worth. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it was definitely worth.
Wow, double there.
And now Rob's in kill percent because it's warm.
Right. Actually, probably should have done the same weather. Oh, wow, good.
Texas!
Wow! Yeah. And, like, yeah, Red had an awesome tech in the first game, but here. Now it's 5v2. Good one. Wow. Okay.
Everyone here is really gonna catch it.
Okay, now. Alright, now let's. If he faded them both into the siding there.
Nice. What? You did? Dude, I missed it. What?
Yeah, there's so much going on.
Okay, just keep going. I'll see you next time. Yeah.
Alright.
I missed enough the RPG as well.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
So, this is definitely a good Rob stage. Rob's just forever here. And he also has a lot of space to double team.
Sparkle, pretty much have to be responsible for finishing off your off stock.
Yeah.
Otherwise, he'll live forever.
Yeah.
Well, and so he, like, needs enough.
Or Gan and Porter at the right side, at the right side of the stage. Oh, wow.
Damn.
Good shit. So yeah, like, I'm thinking the range where, where Rob is being nice, like, right over 30 or so.
Yeah, I'd say that's fair.
Okay, no problem. I take another one then. I'll find if I want me to pose.
I broke that.
Yes, I did.
You're opening Tiffany Dolphins.
Yeah, that's right. What does that make me?
Sorry.
Being a super, apparently being a super.
It means you're an Avenger defeated Thanos.
Okay.
You destroyed the Infinity Gauntlet. Got him.
Wow, Rob still doesn't even able to make it back. But blue team is doing a lot better here. I think we're keeping it very close.
Yeah, this was a better decision for Mario.
I'm not sure who's back.
I feel like it was a Gannon backer.
It was. I'm just not sure who's in one.
Oh, man. Completely opposite of Warland. It's working out. Yeah. Like, it's looking more like game one than anything else.
Oh, there we go. Now game's again. It's first again.
Nice.
I guess Samurai Flexer alumni. Yeah. Or a lot. Yeah. So, alright, what's going on? We got, alright, so Rex just have to select go again. I haven't lost his stop yet. Oh, here we go. Also, alright. I'm not sure why they just draw out a move there. I think it's trying to see what Rex is going to do. Alright. I think he's trying to do a runoff pair.
Yeah.
Maybe miss him, but.
Because he was like already holding for it, then he like goes for it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Got him.
Sweet.